It's something incredible. The sexy, the chemicals. Special place, that place we breathe the
take this opportunity to play a little game with y'all, all right? Let's see if I can do this in the stadium. This game is called Let's See If You Remember This One. I've been very fortunate, very lucky to work with some incredible artists, some incredible talent, and be a part of some songs that I'm so proud of. And if y'all don't mind, I'd like to attempt to play this piano and play a game with y'all called Let's See If You Remember This. One of the first songs, Sydney. How about this one? So up we get drunk, so up we smoke weed. We're just having fun, we don't care who sees. So up we go out, that's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild. I gotta do it one more time. So up we get drunk, so up we smoke, we're just having fun, and we don't care who sees. So up we go out, that's how it's supposed to be. Living young. Sydney, thank you, thank you. Sydney, you want to hear the four chords that changed my life forever? Beautiful girls all over the world, I couldn't be chasing when my time wouldn't be wasted. Looking nothing but you. Yeah, they might say hi, and they might say hey, but you shouldn't worry about what they say, cause they got nothing on you, baby. Nothing on you, baby. Yeah. make you feel so many different emotions, because one day you're singing a song like that, and the next day you're like, must have spent 35, 45,000 up in Tiffany's. Got a badass kids running around the whole crib like it's Chuck E. Cheese. Put me in a chair with an X-Man in the UFC. Can't believe it, I'm in disbelief. I'm so cold, I'm so cold. You got me out here smoking out the window, singing, how could you do this to me? Oh, I thought that girl belonged to only me. I was wrong, she was wrong. Sydney, out of all the songs that I've ever written, of all the songs that I ever sang, this next song I want to sing for y'all, till this day, this is the hardest song for me to sing, and till this day, it was one of the hardest songs for me to write. This song was on my second album, Unorthodox Jukebox, and this song is called When I Was Your Man.
Tear me down.
Sydney, we can't thank you guys enough. Listen, it's been such a long time since we got to play a show like this. We couldn't have asked for a better turnout. Thank you guys for being so beautiful. God bless you all. We outside again. Listen, Sydney, I want to dedicate this next song to each and every single one of y'all. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. This song is called Just the Way You Are. Thank you so much for having us. But it would mean the world to me and my band if we can get everybody singing this chorus one last time. Cindy, I'm gonna start it off, and I'm gonna give it to y'all. Matter of fact, turn the lights up, I wanna see her, come on.
When I see your